this is Saffie. This is my dad. This is my brother. This is me. And this is my mom. And this is my dad.
In my daughter's
eyes. Yeah, there's no words to explain, honestly. She was just one of those characters that you had to meet her. She was beautiful, funny. She was a prankster. Her sand often witnessed, didn't you?
She was sent to rescue me. I see who I want to be.
I mean, first and foremost, it's Saffie. But I feel that we're taking her forward into the future with us by doing this. And I don't think people can understand that you need to do that. You need to take them into the future with you, because you can't see a future without them.
And the world is at peace. This miracle God gave to me gives me strength when I'm weak.
On the actual night, I set her out her clothes. I got her Ariana Grande t-shirt. And I think she got a little denim skirt on and black leggings. She couldn't believe it. So excited, so happy.
Everything becomes a little clearer.
It's lovely that obviously really sad at the same time. I'm glad I've found another one.
Precious things that we shouldn't be.
That you take for granted, because you don't think of the worst ever. Why would you? But afterwards, you realise how precious and important they are.
You had to meet her to know who she was. She was 8 years old, yet she felt empathy and pain for others. She was clever and imaginative. She was bright and beautiful, funny and kind. She was enthusiastic about everything. She lit up any room and was so very precious.
Maybe raise a family.
Saffie completed our family and was a huge part of it. The lead role, you might say. Always taking centre stage with her beautiful smile.
In my
my precious baby girl.